Melon fruit has many benefits and is rich in substances and vitamins contained in it. One melon contains 60 calories and 14 grams of natural sugar. Besides, the benefits of melons can also provide energy and low fat content. Then, what are the beneficial ingredients in this sweet and soft fruit? Check out the benefits of the discussion below. Lack of potassium can cause an irregular heartbeat and poor blood flow. One of the benefits of melon fruit is that it contains a balanced dose of potassium for the body in one cup, 100 grams, of the pulp. The potassium in this melon also helps prevent blood pressure from rising. You can modify melons, watermelons, and cantaloupe as your breakfast salad menu. Melon fruit contains vitamin C, which is good for health. Daily, you can consume one cup of cantaloupe, which is the same as your daily requirement of vitamin C. Vitamin C is good for the body because it can boost the immune system and help prevent diseases and infections that attack. Melon contains several fibers that help regulate digestion and lower overall body cholesterol levels. Good digestion, usually associated with regular bowel movements. That is, eating melons can reduce the possibility of digestive problems, such as constipation, for example. Apart from that, melon is also a low-calorie fruit. So if you want a diet, you may consider melons as diet intake. The benefits of this melon fruit will help the body maintain weight stability and avoid the body from certain diseases, such as high blood pressure and even cancer. Like other B vitamins, vitamin B6 functions as a coenzyme, which is useful for activating chemical processes. One of these enzymes is used for protein metabolism. Vitamin B6 in melon fruit is important for stimulating the nervous system serotonin, a neurotransmitter that helps regulate mood and make you sleep better. Besides, the content of vitamin B6 in melons can change the content of homocysteine into useful substances into amino acids that are good for the body. It is important to convert homocysteine substances because they are often associated with an increased risk of cardiovascular problems. Apart from vitamin B6, cantaloupe also contains vitamin B1 and vitamin B3, which are also beneficial for health. During pregnancy, a mother's body requires a higher intake of vitamins and minerals than usual. This condition must also be considered because this is when the pregnant woman's body must get maximum nutrition due to immunity, which tends to be weaker than usual. By eating melons, mothers can provide the body with several important nutrients during pregnancy. One example is potassium melon, which maintains heart health, and vitamin C strengthens the immune system. If you want to be healthy, giving birth to healthy children, it is recommended to eat 100 grams of melons per day.